or ilang weeks mo pinag-isipan?
A month? Siguro.
Ang tagal!
Yeah, matagal talaga.
Tapos?
Yes. So, kasi I was weighing my options and also, syempre, I was with Eat Bulaga before and they're really like my family talaga. So, that was the hardest to leave kasi I was with them every day and also, you know, Raisa, I was very close to them and even thinking about it now, I'll cry. But, I wanted to...
She cried and cried. Diba, Raisa even called us nung umalis kasi just to say na, I think she calls you Ate Belle. Mm-hmm. Sabi niya, miss na miss ko si Ate Belle. Sad na sad po ako kasi umalis na siya.
Oo nga.
Kasama niyo na siya, kapamilya na siya. So I even told her, aalagaan namin siya.
So there, and then, really, really prayed for it. And I just kind of jumped into it. I said, okay, I'll just try it. Kasi ang hirap rin sa ABS, ang daming beautiful women, talented. I mean, it's really a cutthroat.
Gusto ba naman si set apart?
I don't know.
Anong unique selling point ni Isabelle Daza?
Hahanapin ko pa.